Oh my god, this is too close, this is too close. A couple of more shots. I can't reach him. If he touches me, I am dead. Oh no! Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Laksh and welcome back to another episode of Rockman Expo. So as you remember last time, we took down Cyber Peacock, and today I thought that okay, it's about time we got a new weapon, and I was thinking okay, why don't we just change the sword, and that's what we're gonna do today. So we are gonna take down Storm Owl in this episode. So Storm Owl is actually a really really tough boss to beat, because even though we have Giga Attack, which is Storm Owl's, which is effective on Storm Owl, we are limited with the amount of times we can use it, and 4 times is not enough to cut it out. So we are gonna use a different strategy while beating him today. And in case you haven't done it already, just subscribe, smash that like button, share it, comment, take part in the poll, what games I should play. I actually did get a lot of recommendations for the games that I could play. I will try to do a poll on it. Oh my god.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Well, shit happens. Not everything goes as you planned. And kid you not, this is the second time this thing is happening. I'll leave the other fail in another video over there. The whole game is tough just because of these single creatures. They shoot beams which are take out so much of your health. It's crazy. And now you will see that it's full of it. Oh my god, I somehow survived. Oh my god, you fall on those spikes and you're dead. So again, we are gonna face the mini boss. If you are not paying attention, this is a tough mini boss to beat, because again, oh my god, we beat the mini boss. Now it's time to face Storm Owl. So as you guys remember, I already told that Storm Owl is one of the coolest bosses in the game, because he's a military veteran, and an owl being in the Air Force and ruling it as a commando, that's some genius level storytelling. And the way he acts, the stance he takes, the attacks he has are just crazy. The RNG pattern is just crazy. He is justified in doing. So, what is the best strategy is to just go up and avoid getting in. Oh my god, just give me a second. I just want to go up, Storm Owl. Now that I'm up, oh my god, I don't want, oh my god. Oh my god, we are taking a lot of damage. I don't think we'll be able to do it in just one try. Oh my god, that is again crazy. We are not. Okay, we have drastic measures. Gain another shot. Oh my god! Shit, that was worst case scenario. Oh my god, this is too close, this is too close. A couple of more shots. I can't reach him. If he touches me, I am dead. Oh no! See, this is what I mean by he's a tough nut to crack. Even for veteran players like me, he's tough. And I don't have enough lives, this is the last chance I get. Okay, that's good. We are gonna chip most of his HP. Okay, do not go down, that is the rule. Don't go down. If you do, you're dead. You can't reach him, he's got some crazy attacks. You can't dodge those attacks. Oh my god, they're taking some damage. Oh my god, we took another damage. Oh my god, what is happening? Okay, I'm not going to do commentary now. Shit is getting serious. Oh shit! Shit! We had him last time! We had him, man! Oh my god! Just comes, grabs you by claws and just puts you down, and that thing takes out like 3/4 of your health. That is one of the tough, it's a scary attack. That attack. And you don't know from where he is coming. Oh my god. Then you can't dodge that attack. I'll give him a bait. Oh my god, jumping again is tough on the top. Just move. Okay, a simple jump won't make it. Oh my god. Oh my god, I somehow had jumped over. Oh my god, now we are at the top. Again, follow the rule, don't go down. Go for 1 giga attack. Oh shit, that was a waste of attack. Oh my god. Oh my god, I don't know what's gonna happen this time again. this guy. It's crazy. Okay, this homing attack is again crazy. Okay. Okay, we were somehow able to cancel off his attack. A couple of more hits. Oh, okay, this is the ultimate attack of Storm Owl. And I actually don't want to be at the receiving side of that attack. I absolutely don't want to do it. Oh my god, we beat him. Oh my god. Thank god. That was brutal. That was brutal. Thumbs up, man. Thumbs up. Good game. Good game. That was brutal. So now we finally get a new and updated sword which does additional damage, which is an enhanced saber. You can cut enemy attacks. Oh my god, this was a crazy episode, and as you can see, it's not easy. This game is not easy and it's not relaxing. Oh yeah, and there's a plot twist coming. You get a message from Leprechaun from Colonel to come and meet you in the hallway. So, be there. Iris, as usual, being waifu. Don't go 0-5. Personal pride now. There's no avoiding this. I must go. So I will quickly again demonstrate the weapon as I usually do, the new and updated sword, and we will continue this journey in the next episode. Until then, please stay home, stay safe, give me a subscribe, like this, give me a comment, games that you want me to play, suggestions and all, just give it to me, just beg it. So we'll see a new sword, which is purple in color.